What it means to be a locally owned clinic, a family-owned business, is that our priorities really are the patient. We're not a publicly traded company. We don't have to answer to shareholders. We answer to our patients. One of the interesting things about Hope is if someone has a device and they just want to come in and find out, is there another option? Am I getting what I need? Is this really what's best for me? We don't charge anything for initial consultation, just to help them get some insight into really whether or not their goals have been optimized and they're getting what they need. What motivates me and my staff to provide the best service each day is the fact that all of us got into this field because of a desire to help others. The reason you should consider coming to this clinic is because you will have a comfort in knowing that the person you're working with truly cares about you.